I'm not afraid. in the most beautiful city in the world. I fucking love you guys, man. This guy's having a good time. What a legend. Be gentle with him. He's a kind-hearted man, I think. Thank you for having us. We're the Viagra Boys.
Thank you.
news. It's all it took him to see the pills coming to town. Thank you. Thank you, Paris. This is the last time I was here. Last time I was here, I was a very good-looking young man. I was very skinny. I was young. I had good things going for me, you know. But the years have gone, and now I'm a pretty big boy. And that's just the truth. And you gotta embrace it, man.
Yeah. Little berries, we climb down from them out of the trees, and they were forced to learn how to speak in exchange for other important things. Robots on the ground, they were exposed to lions and tigers and predators. So they learned to speak, to share their strategies on how to survive as making monkeys. They climbed down from the trees and learned to speak.
Going home.
want y'all to be a little bit athletic on this next song. We're here to do what we do best, and that is sports. that I transformed into a tiny little shrimp. I swam and swam to the many oceans of the world and searched for meaning and for food in the form of plankton and other small microbial creatures that could fit into my tiny mouth. My human arms and legs had been replaced with hundreds of tiny little weak chicken looking like shrimp legs and hands and whatnot that I used to propel myself forward through the salty water. My eyes were two black beads of nothingness that when I'm all stared upon were nothing but an endless abyss leading into a brain no smaller than a grain of sand. Swam in search of meaning, in search of truth. I asked my God, Jehovah One, the space God, oh Jehovah, what is my purpose here as a shrimp? Alas, I was given no clear answer, but instead, a sign which appeared in the form of a single beam of light. The light led to a small beach upon a tiny island with nothing more than a single palm tree upon it. I knew once again to take my human form and walk up that beach. I came across a beautiful woman in her late 50s. Her breasts like two shiny coconuts shining in the sunlight. I wonder, could this possibly be your mom? And I was immediately surprised when she invited me up to the chair she was sitting upon. I said, "Hey, what's your name?" I said, "That's not important, baby, because I know exactly who you are. And I want to know how you're doing." She said, "You know what? I'm all right. I recently went through a pretty rough divorce. I came out of it realizing that I spent the past 10 years of my life not really doing what I'd like to be doing. And so I'd like to start with that now." And I said, "What is it you'd like to do?" She said, "Well, to be honest, I'd really like to learn how to surf." And I said, "Oh yeah? Well, today's your lucky day, baby. Because I got a little surfboard here with me. And, let's go surfing!" We'll be right back. shrimp sandwich, baby. I don't give a shit about my life. Cause me and your mother are fucking surfing, bitch. I said we're surfing. We'll be right back.
out. I just finished working on the grass area, and it was actually the fire alarm goes off.
Well, it's kind of like somebody telling you not to breathe.
You know, it just went off on one.
They tell me what to believe, but they can't.
I had a dream I was under the ground. My friends and family were buried all around. A worm took a bite of me and then he washed it down with a bite of you. The same ones that eat me will someday eat you too. Nibbled on my feet and they nibbled on your toes. They become the same when our bodies decompose. You'll turn into dirt someday, same dirt as me. Like one becomes a two and two becomes a three. The same worms that eat men will someday eat you too.
Shower! your butt.
It ain't like other shit, it's 20 times as strong. You'll know it's working when everything feels wrong.
Supposed to be a mixture of amphetamine and MDMA and a little bit of LSD.